Okay, I'm going to try to explain this as clearly as I can, and hopefully somebody has a solution or an idea. I have two strings of commands here. Let's look at this one first. We're just setting the movement motors and we're setting the speed. We're setting a variable called which input, which will pick randomly from 1 to 3. This part here is what I don't know how to do. This is not the right way to do it. It's just what I have there as a placeholder. If we go over to this string on the left, when the program starts, we wait half a second. I just put that in there so that this string would have time to go. I probably don't need that, but it's okay. It helps my brain. If the input is 1, we're waiting for a touch sensor, a pressure sensor, to be pushed in order for this to happen. The stop string, we'll talk about that later. If the input is 2, we're waiting for the ultrasonic sensor. And if the input is 3, I'm going to wait for the color sensor. What I want to be able to do is randomly assign the color that needs to be shown to the color sensor in order for this movement down here at the bottom to happen. Now, in EV3, all the colors were associated with a number. I don't see that in Spike Prime. I don't know if I'm missing something. I'm not exactly sure, but what this student would like to do is start their machine randomly each time, and then also randomly stop the machine from slapping your hand each time. And the person who's using the machine won't know how to start it and won't know how to stop it. Those values will be randomly generated. I just don't know, once you choose that you're going to the color sensor, how to randomly assign which color needs to be chosen to activate it. If anybody can help me out, I would greatly appreciate it.